finally awake. I really hope that heat didn't affect your skill. Let us run you through some boot camp stuff, huh? Why am I even asking? It's not like there is an exit near you. The only way you can leave this place is through the training zone. So, let us begin. Oh my, they did hit you hard. Try using one of those first aid kits. It should help. Shoot! How did they get here so fast? We are running out of time. Looks like you... Lucky you. First ammo. Now, some old practice targets. Try shooting them. By the way, when you eliminate any enemy, our ammo-mated system gives you points. You know, a little reward as a thanks for all your hard work. You've earned some. Now it's time to spend. You can't shoot through these boards with your pistol, so you really need a bigger caliber. Each gun has its own penetrational force. The bigger the caliber, the more damage it'll do. By the way, about that reward, you surely can try shooting blindly through this board. But why don't you try that X-ray vision bonus lying over there?
Evening the odds.
Should take you to the exit. Well, shame the teleportation didn't work as planned. Guess you'll have to continue with this tutorial of ours. Hey, why don't you try to slip a grenade under that broken door? Maybe you will get someone if you're lucky enough. Don't worry, in case you miss a free grenade right under your feet, there are medkits and ammunition here.
We're just getting started.
Frankly speaking, I didn't think it...
Hold on there. I know you're skilled, but do me a favor and switch to your sidearm. You're slower with your rifle, so switching to your pistol allows you to gain more speed. Wait. Don't jump here. It's too far. You won't make it. See that thing at the bottom of the seat? Those are speed-boosting boots. Use them to get to the other side.
Do these belong to Hermes? This one sends my latest data to the locals.
In case it dies,
I will be able to continue.
Are you there? Our defense lines are
one more down. 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 This is too easy. One more down.